are you?
My birth name I tell no one. You may address me as Pishar. Pishar was the name of my companion and lover in the time before my death, 230 years ago. She has no need of it anymore.
Why are you living in this condemned building?
My stay in this city is transitory. I seek relics of the occult traced here and would trade similar artifacts to acquire them. But if you wish to bargain with me, the kind upstairs must be sent down here. He has seen too much.
He'll never come down here. He's scared out of his mind.
Tell him this was all a ruse. His friends playing a joke. He will come. He must come down here. If he leaves, the frail disguise we wear for mortals will be seen through.
Are you going to eat him?
Eventually.
If it has to be that way, I'll take care of it right away. Wow, that is pretty gruesome. I'm picking up the bone. I'm picking up the bone. Holy crap, that's a lot of... Yeah. Man, she freaks me out way more in this mod. And... Can I get that there? Wow, I can get up there. Wonderful. Okay, and... Dude. He's standing right there. Where the hell did he go? Huh? Here's something. Business card. Interesting. He got his business card. First log update. Look for the angles and narrow-chromatic. Gilgamesh the Borglish's friend it is gone, but you found his business card. It seems to be he resides in the Skyland Apartments. Alright, we gotta go to the Skyland Apartments. First, I think I'm gonna spend a few points, because this can get somewhat paradoxically annoying. Blood farm's nice. Let me think about this really quickly. Aspects good because it breeds his intelligence, which is what you use for hacking. That's always takes me so much more time. Perception, perception. What's yeah, I think that will do for right now. That increases the wisdom perception, and we get some intelligence, which is good. Let's put that in perception right now. Alright, then stamina, I think we're going pretty well right now. Well, we get 8 more points to spend. Let's figure out what we can use it on real quick. We can use it on security, which is probably a good idea. Good on firearms, which is also not a bad idea. Let's go ahead and put him right there in security. So we can continue to do our sneaky go around lockpicking everything bits. Okay, going outside. Feed often and maintain your humanity to prevent frenzy. Okay, we're actually gonna go find something to eat right now. What we can eat. Gotta be careful. Very careful indeed. Actually, this is doing fairly well. Oh yes, this is beautiful. This person has no idea what's going on. But... yum yum yum, blah blah blah. It's likely to find a cat so early. Take me forever, I have to stalk them down. And that's gonna be... What the hell? Okay, what just happened? Oh, criminal violation. Thanks. Oh crap. Okay, just gotta keep running. Oh, come on, there's 10 thug gangers right over there. You're not gonna bother with them at all. Oh, what the hell? Okay. It's like this one cop trying to hurt me. figure we need to go. We go to Adventure Tower, so yeah. Sort of got interrupted during my particular feeding, but it happens sometimes. It happens. You know, you look like exactly like the asshole you interrupted me for. But you're not gonna deal with that right now. And the police have given up, so yeah. We gained a little bit of blood, but we got hurt in the process. Okay. Whoa, what the hell happened to him? Okay. And I think this is the Venture. That guy's just running away for some reason.
Venture Tower, let's see what happens.
Oh, cruds. Can't talk during combat. Please give it up. I hate that thing. Yep, here
hey
we go.
Hey there, Missy. Small world, eh? Yep, after that gallery, I didn't think I'd be able to get a job guarding a room full of jack squat from the boogity man. But then I get a call offering me this sweet night shift slot, and I'm back in the security game. Ah, well, enough about my lucky break. You, here to see one of the bigwigs, Missy?
Yeah, if you like Steel
Crooks. Would that be Sebastian LaCroix of the LaCroix Foundation, or Dwayne LaCroix of Insurrection Baby Formula Company?
Sebastian.
Okay then. Mr. LaCroix, he told me to expect someone fitting your description sometime tonight. You go right on up.
Thanks.
Yeah, you have a good power meeting, or whatever it is you types do up there. Do you need any security? Well, you just ring the front desk and ask for Officer Chunk. That's me, in case you're wondering.
Did you say Chuck?
Ah, yeah, I get that all the time. The name goes back to my football days. Oh, actually, my fantasy football days at the station. Stationarium. That was this office supply outlet mall I used to watch. Hey, you kids! No skating in the parking lot! That was me.
Right. Be seeing you, Chuck. Chuck has great delusions about what type of world he lives in. Can I get out of that? No, I can't. Oh well, let's go out there. See the LaCroix. That's a nice placing. Hello.
There you are. I was informed of your presence in the building. Since you're here, I'll take the liberty of assuming you've destroyed the warehouse. This is correct, yes?
Of course I.
Most excellent. I had no doubt you'd prove my decision a prudent one. I trust you encountered no impediments to your progress on account of my personnel.
Getting rid of the two-face, but that's about it.
A taste of what's to come. You have no idea. You've done well, circumstances being what they were. I will admit, not many in your position would have overcome such a trial. But don't misunderstand me. It was no fool's errand. You may yet prove to be a genuine asset. It's a bit disturbing the lack of talent within this organization as of late. Tell me, what would you say to doing a bit of reconnaissance for me?
I'd say yes, sir.
Excellent. Were you by chance?
I meant that sarcastically. Oh.
I was an officer myself, actually, in Napoleon's ranks. There have been whispers, rumors spreading around the kindred community concerning the Elizabeth Dane, the cargo ship that was towed into port recently. Have you heard of it?
Yes, go on.
The police are investigating the Dane as we speak. Even the Nosferatu have little information on what's been found. However, the reason the ship has caused such speculation is because it was transporting an object called the Ankaran sarcophagus. Now,
the what?